threat. And the fire started in number 7 where there was nobody home. And it proceeded to move into my apartment number 8. And it's burned out my apartment in number 7, and it's still out of a little control with the flames going down to the below apartments. I'm not sure exactly how the flames started. There's been no electricity in the apartment number 7. Unfortunately, it's taken away from about 4 of our residents' homes where we're homeless.
Was number 7 a vacant apartment?
No, yes, pretty much, yes.
They were cleaning it out.
Yes.
All right, thank you. First name and last name, and spell it.
First name's Bruce, last name B-O-U-Y-E-R, Boyer.
Could you speak up a little more?
Last name is Boyer, B-O-U-Y-E-R, first name Bruce.
And what happened here today?
Well, we had a call to report a smoke in an apartment building. It turned out that there was a fire that affected 2 units at this address. All occupants were evacuated. We extinguished the fire, and now we're doing an investigation of the fire at this point.
No injuries?
No injuries were reported at this point.
2 apartments total loss?
2 apartments total loss. There were a total of 10 occupants. Again, there were 8 units. There were no injuries reported. All the occupants of the building evacuated themselves.
Any clues as to what started this fire?
No, it's still under investigation.
Thank you very much.